Six Sigma. Process control and capability, continuous improvement, and a Toyota production system. You've heard of these and want to know more, but you've never had the time. Or maybe you heard there was some statistics involved. Lean and Six Sigma are methodologies, often used together to bring about change in any type of process, from volume production to service industries. And the statistics is fun.
This series, Six Sigma and Lean, quantitative tools for productivity and quality, will change the way you think. You will no longer see individual problems, but process flows, which can be improved through analytics, the application of data-driven method, that is, and also empowerment of the individuals involved in the processes. On successful completion of this series, you will receive the TUM Six Sigma Lean Yellow Belt certification. I am Martin Bruno, Professor of Production Supply Chain Management here at Technical University of Munich.
And I'm Holly Ott. I teach in Martin's group, and I'm a professor of operations management at the Hochschule der Bayerischen Wirtschaft in Munich. We look forward to working with you in this series.
Welcome and a warm Bavarian Servus from Technical University of Munich.